Naples United FC is hosting a big tournament this weekend.
As NBC2's Jaron May explains, the team has high expectations.
For the third straight year, Naples United FC has won the Sunshine Conference Championship. It's becoming pretty much routine that the team plays in the NPSL Regionals. However, making it past that round is a whole nother story. They've never done that. This weekend, they're trying to rewrite those history books and doing it on their home turf.
This is something we've been building for the whole season, and I think we're gonna go far this year.
It's do or die time for Naples United FC. Our local semi-pro soccer team has had a year for the record books. They went 9-1 in the regular season.
I think it's just the work ethic. I think the camaraderie, the boys really have got on. It's been a great group.
The team is made up of players from all over the world, different cultures, different languages, all coming together in Southwest Florida.
Since the first moment I came, I feel like this has been my second home.
It's also the home of the Sunshine Conference champs. Naples hoisted this trophy a few weeks ago, which earned them the right to host the regional tournament for the first time ever.
So now we get the opportunity to showcase our team at home.
While having home field advantage is nice, the guys know they have a tough test ahead.
We have to remember we're playing the best of the best now. Whoever we come up against is going to be good from now on.
Naples takes on Apotheos in the South Region semifinals tonight at 8 o'clock.
Good. That's the one.
Step one in their quest for a championship.
It'd be great. It's the first time in history Naples would do it. Put Naples on the map. It'd be lovely.
If Naples wins, they'll play in the South Finals tomorrow night. For now, reporting in Naples, Jaron May, NBC2.